Hey, what's happening, man? It's your boy K-Rab checking in, man. Superproducer, man. Atlanta Zone. We checking in with ShoCheese, man. We're gonna give y'all a little insight on some history. Like it was around like 2019. Me, DJ T-Rock, MookB, Poole together, man. We say, hey, man. Super Bowl weekend, man. It's 2019. We just got this, we got the Mercedes-Benz Dome, man. Oh, they just tore down our other dome. You know what I'm saying? We just got the Mercedes-Benz Dome. So they put in the Super Bowl to the city. So we like, man, we gotta do something big, man. You know what I'm saying? Do a reunion. We pull together, man. Put all the pieces together, man. Hit everybody up. Y'all actually about to see what a nigga mean by shit going digital. Cause this shit went digital in the city for real. I'm gonna let y'all see it for y'all self though. This guy right here, man, this is MookB, you know what I'm saying? D4L MookB, man. Mookie Bankhead, man. This is the guy who done hosts every club in the city, man, but he's originally known for hosting the PoolPalace, man. If you ever came and got your music broke in the PoolPalace, 9-10 times, you had to go through MookB and T-Rock, you feel me? Salute that boy MookB, man. Now this big old player right here, man. Hey man, this the guy right here I like to give the credit to for helping me do what I did, you know what I'm saying? You got to have somebody that believe in you as much as you believe in you, you know what I'm saying? And every time when I came to bring my music to that PoolPalace, man, T-Rock know when I got a look in my eye like I got some. He gonna drop, you know what I'm saying? He gonna drop, he gonna test it out. And when they respond like how they supposed to, T-Rock gonna put it in rotation. Salute T-Rock, man.
Y'all ready? Y'all ready? Let's go.
Y'all seeing right now, man, you know what I'm saying? Y'all witnessing a group that came along, you know what I'm saying, by the name of the FloMastas, you know what I'm saying? They were the dance group for all the rap groups, you know what I'm saying? They was originally my dance group, you know, later on they started to dance with the other groups also. So y'all hear them dance to the lane with the rock with it by the franchise boy, man. Hey man, we got another big player checking in with us too, man. One of my overseas partner, man, AAGP, my boy Bay. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to AAGP boy, man. Boys do their thing in the PoolPalace, man. There was a lot of it, man. A lot of competition. Bay was another producer and artist, you know what I'm saying? Salute to y'all, boy. That get low, man. That man, my group, BHI, man. You know what I'm saying? Formerly, we was known as HPC, the Hollow Point Clique. Later on, you know, due to the business ventures we did, you know what I'm saying? We ended up changing our name to BHI. Some of them was stayed, some of them was left. But the song y'all hearing is the original West Side Walk It Out. It was before DJ Unk got it and, you know, and did the remix, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, y'all check this out, man. Hey man, they tell they heard the Bubblegum song, man. You know what I'm saying? It was like one of the hottest songs in the city, bro. Produced by me and my boy DJ Poole, performed by me and my group BHI. It was probably like one of my first biggest records as an artist, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, along with the PoolPalace record, but you know, this song got it all gone, man. You know what I'm saying? Ladies love, and of course, the ladies love, the fellas gonna like it. Hey, this song y'all about to check out now, man. Do the PoolPalace, man. You know what I'm saying? It was like one of the biggest dances come out the city, man. You know what I'm saying? And later on, we featured Lil Jon on this record, you know what I'm saying? Soulja Boy used to always enter into his shows with they song.
What song?
With the FloMastas song, Why Me Do It. If you got down, go look at one of Soulja Boy's shows back in the day. That nigga come out to Why Me Do It. I'm talking about Soulja Boy took the whole FloMastas style, bro. From the glasses, the painted shirts. Look at him now, you know what I'm saying? Like, hey, it's crazy, man. It's crazy, man. But you know what I'm saying? Things happen, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes we gotta figure out how to iron it out. But, yo, man, you know, Soulja Boy wasn't the first one to do any of the things that he did, you know what I'm saying? He got that from another group, and you know what I'm saying? Which all still derived from my sound and music at the same time, too. So, y'all about to see the FloMastas on the floor, get into it, man. Y'all check this out. Hey y'all, hold on. I had to stop this real quick, man. Yeah, I got something I want y'all to know. This dude I'm chopping it up with right here, man. Victor Mon, man. This was the first nigga I ever seen come to an open mic with no beat, no song. I'm just finna get on the mic and start riffing. And if the DJ cut on the beat, he cut on the beat. But when Shouter, I'm talking about Shouter just gonna go in, man. You know what I'm saying? I had to leave, take this man to the studio one night, man. I like, man, you know what? I can't ignore him no more, bro. Not that I was ignoring him, but I just had to give him a shot, man. So I went and took him recorded his first record, man. Shout out that boy Victor Mon, man. Hey y'all, I just want to start this right quick and say, this little lady I'm talking to right here, man, the queen of mean. Nah, but she real cool, man, you know what I'm saying? T-Baby, man, came to the city, did your thing, y'all, you know what I'm saying? Them much salutes to you, you know what I'm saying? Y'all go meet with T-Baby, man. Shout out.
Yeah, boy, you did what I'm saying, Baker Roll, Young Money, right here, all us got goddamn deals. It's not an open mic in Atlanta, not one open mic in Atlanta. Where niggas got record deals. We got record deals right here. And the motherfucking T-Rock, bro. Niggas came on this stage as an open mic artist, and we got motherfucking record deals. Right here on this goddamn stage. Born Home, Allen Temple, goddamn Hollywood, Coke, Ethel Ridge. You know what I'm saying? On the west side.
I just heard MookB say we got record deals out there, PoolPalace. On this exact stage, man, you know what I'm saying? You got D4L got a deal, they got signed to Atlantic. You got Franchise Boys, they got signed to Universal. Me and BHI, we got signed with Warner Bros. DJ Yola got signed with Atlantic. Shop Boys, The Shop Boy definitely got a deal out of the PoolePalace. See me, I was the producer behind a lot of these tracks. A lot of snap music y'all were hearing, you know what I'm saying? The Laffy Taffy, Do It Like Me Baby, Blockhead songs. Your boy influenced a lot of sound in Atlanta, you know what I'm saying? From the snap sound to the trap sound with Shawty Low, I'm the man, you know what I'm saying? Like, rebirth the city with a new sound. Cause you know, our city was going through an era phase, you know what I'm saying? Like, we had just went from like Goody Mob to trap music, you know what I'm saying? With Tip, Jeezy, and you know what I'm saying? All that. There was a lot of deals came out that PoolPalace. When y'all see one of us out here, man, it's okay to salute, man. You know what I'm saying? Next, man, y'all about to see the Shop Boys, man. You know what I'm saying? These like the little bros of the hood. You know what I'm saying? Like, we were the big bro. They was up. They were coming up on us. You know what I'm saying? So these boys here, you know what I'm saying? They had a lot of influence from, you know what I'm saying, what was already ahead. Salute to the Shop Boy, man. You know what I'm saying? They did their thing, man. We appreciate y'all boy coming out and do y'all thing. Keep it 100. Now look, as y'all can see now, we have real crowd control in this city, man. These people really singing these songs, man. They gonna really turn up when these rubbers come on, man. It's home team, you know what I'm saying? It's a home team advantage, man. Y'all from the city, man, check this out. Y'all really getting to see a real Atlanta party, man. I ain't talking about the Buckhead parties. I'm talking about Atlanta party. Like, this the real city coming out right here. Like, this ain't no club full of out of town. This a real Atlanta party, man. Y'all seeing it right now, man. Check this out. Hey man, I gotta take time out to shout out my partner, man, the hustler, man, Mr. Teddy Grounds himself, man. Well, Parlay in the building, y'all see him in the background right now, he lurking. What up, Lake? Let's go. Hey man, y'all just witnessed the Mailbox Boy live in action, man. Y'all see that? That two step to the right, two step to the left. That how they rock that to it, man. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Mailbox Boy, man. Salute.
Stop that, DJ. Stop that, DJ. Stop that, DJ.
Hold on, DJ.
Stop that, DJ.
Hold on.
Stop it.
Hold on. Not these niggas talking.
Hold on. Stand up,
put some receiver.
Oh, y'all. Right? Hey, look. First of all, it's my partner tomorrow's birthday, though. You feel me? You know what I mean? My boy talking like he at home. You know what I mean? He ain't here today, though. You feel me? But he ain't at home. You know what I mean? Who back in though? BRC. Back in the
road, stop this shit. Man, hold up, man. My group just stepped in the building. Hey, man, them the first group I ever produced at the Poole Palace, man. Bankhead click, man. BRC, man. Boy had that Blockhead song. That big name, Blockhead. Chalet had just got out, man. You know what I'm saying? Everything, you know what I'm saying? But he was at home. He ain't make it to the show. So we got to do another one, man. We're going to do another one, man. Lay, you got to be in, though. But salute my motherfucking niggas, man. BRC, Bankhead click, man. Let's go. Hold up. Now my motherfucking family just stepped in the building. The whole Bankhead coach just stepped in the building. No, man. Shout out to that boy T. Shout out to Lil Mar. Shout out to Noon, man. Y'all nigga already know what time it is, man. Young Money, man. Man, when I say Young Money, man, I mean the real Young Money, man. This the first Young Money. Before y'all ever heard Lil Wayne scream of Young Money, man. These niggas were first, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's do it. No, man, the next one, man, you better be there, man. You know what I'm saying? And you better believe ShoCheese gonna be in the building, man. You know what I'm saying? Y'all stay tuned to the next episode, man. We out.